Good morning, everyone. Thanks so much for coming on this rather dreary day, but it's an important event. We really need, the purpose of this is to show our, to give a message to the nice bus, to the Mangano administration, to our friends in Albany, okay? That we've been fighting this battle now for the past few months to prevent these cuts that are going to go into effect. And they are devastating cuts. They are affecting the livelihood, the quality of life, and the health of the residents of this community. And the purpose here today is to put faces behind that struggle. To show the Mangano administration, to show Nice Bus, to show Albany, that these are real people that face devastating cuts, devastating effects that are going to hurt their lives. And we have to prevent that from happening. You know, time and time again in this country, when there are important social causes, social events, things that are important to our lives, when we unite, when we have our voices heard, positive things happen. And we've been fighting this fight now for a few months. We've been going to the Nice Bus hearings for their budget. Aaron has been so vocal in support of this. And we have so many constituents and residents of this community that have vowed not to let this happen. And we can't let it happen. There has been talk now that there may be some funding that is going to be available. We don't know for sure. And we don't know if it's going to be enough to save all of the bus routes. But all of the bus routes need to be saved, not just some. It affects everybody's lives. You know, where there's a will, there's a way in this country. We want to show everyone that this is the will of the people. Now find a way. Okay? There is a way. They have money. Nassau County can come up with some money. We hear that they are. Albany's going to match it. Let's make it enough money so that there are no cuts. Zero cuts. No one should have their quality of life and their health affected by the cuts of these bus services. So the purpose here today is to ride along and have the faces of these people that ride these buses every day to show how important it is not to let these cuts happen. Thank you very much. Let's go. Let's ride these buses.
And now, Eric.